Dear students, welcome to my channel Do Math Perfect. Dice problems. Note, dice thrown once or one dice thrown, outcomes are, that is represented by S. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All the faces are numbered, so 6 numbers. Therefore, n of s equal to, total number of outcomes equal to 6. Now, two dice are thrown, that is dice thrown twice. That can be represented like this. So, yes, that means set of all possible events. 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6. 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6. 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6. 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5, 6, 6. In this way, 6 into 6, that is, n of s equal to 36 total possible events. Now, by using this idea, we can solve problems. First, a die is thrown twice. What is the probability that, number one, 5 will not come up either time, 5 will come up at least once? We know that n of s equal to 36, we have to calculate this first one. Let A, this event, we call this as event, we represent it by A, that is events, 5 will not come up either time, that can be represented here, A equal to 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, so here 1, 5 we left out because 5 will come here. Here the question is 5 will not come, therefore we remove that one, 1, 6. Again, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5 not taken, 2, 6. 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5 not taken, 3, 6. 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 5, 4, 5 not taken, 4, 6. 6, 1, again, 5 series we not taken, 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5. Totally, these count, they are n of a equal to 25 outcomes. We know that the formula p of a equal to n of a divided by n of s. This is favorable events and this is possible events. Favorable events is 25, this one. Possible events, that is 36, n of s equal to 36. Therefore, p of a, that first event, probability is 25 by 36. Second probability, 5 will come up at least once. Now, let B be the favorable events. 5 will come up at least once. So, in one series, 1, 5. In two series, 2, 5. In three series, 3, 5. In four series, 4, 5. In five series, 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. In 6 series, we get only 6, 5. Totally, these are 11 outcomes. Therefore, favorable outcomes are 11. So, probability of B equal to N of B by N of S. B is 11 and S, that is N of S is 36. Therefore, probability of event 2, that is 5 will come up at least once, that is 11 by 36. Second problem, a dice is thrown once, find the probability of getting a prime number, an odd number, a number lying between 2 and 6. These are the three probabilities we have to calculate. Solution. Dice means it is having 6 faces. All the faces are numbered from 1 to 6. Therefore, sample space, that means our total possible events are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Therefore, n of s, number of Possible events is 6. Next, number 1, A indicates prime numbers, favorable events in prime numbers. In this possible events, 1 is neither a prime nor a composite, 4 is a composite, 6 is a composite. Therefore, we have to take only 2, 3, 5. So, A equal to 2, 3, 5 are prime numbers. Therefore, number of events in A is 1, 2, 3. 3 events. Therefore, 3. Formula P of A equal to N of A divided by N of S. That is 3 by 6. That is equal to 1 by 2. Second one is, let B indicates favorable events on odd numbers. That is odd numbers. So, from these 6 outcomes, possible outcomes, odd numbers are 1, 3 and 5. 2, 4, 6 are even numbers. Therefore, you have to take 1, 3, 5. B equal to 1, 3, 5. So, total number of events in B equal to 3. Probability of B equal to P of B. That is equal to formula N of B divided by N of S. That is equal to this 3 divided by that 6, 3 by 6, that is equal to 1 by 2. So, probability of B is also equal to 1 by 2. Next, third one, numbers lying between 2 and 6. Come to this one. In this possible events, numbers lying between 2 and 6 means these 3 are the numbers. 2, 3, 4, 5 are the numbers lying between 2 and 6. Therefore, you have to take 3, 4, 5. Numbers lying between 2 and 6 are 3, 4, 5. So, N of C equal to 1, 2, 3, 3 events. Now, probability of C, that is P of C equal to N of C divided by N of S equal to 3 by 6. That is equal to 1 by 2. Third problem, 2 dice are thrown once, what is the probability of getting, number 1, a sum less than 10, second, a sum equal to 7, third, a doublet. We know that NFS, that means all possible events equal to 36, because we are throwing 2 dice. Now, first event, let A be the first event, that is equal to a sum less than 10. So, both faces should be less than 10 only, that is why A equal to 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. In first series, sum is less than 7, therefore we can take. In second series, sum 2 to 6, that also 8 maximum, therefore we can take 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. In third series also, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6, the sum maximum is 9 only, we can take. In fourth series, 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, that is sum equal to 9, 4, 6 we should not take because it is equal to 10. In fifth series, 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6, 5, 5 equal to 10, 5, 6 more than 10. Therefore, we should not take those two. We can take only up to this. In sixth series, 6, 1, sum equal to 7, 6, 2, sum equal to 8, 6, 3, sum equal to 9. Other than, we should not take both. Therefore, we have to take these three only. Sum total events, that is equal to 6 plus 6 plus 6, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Therefore, first event, desired events are 30. Probability of event A equal to N of A divided by N of S equal to 30 by 36. That is equal to 6 by 6, 6 by 5 by 6 is the probability. Second, B, let it be B. B, event B, it is sum equal to 7. Both places, we have to take only sum exactly equal to 7. One series, 1 and 6. Second series, 2 and 5. Third series, 3, 4. Fourth series, 4, 3. Fifth series, 5, 2. Sixth series, 6, 1. So, these gives sum equal to 7. This is 1, 6, 7, 2, 5, 7, 3, 4, 7, 4, 3, 7, 5, 2, 7, 6, 1, 7. Therefore, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 events are there. N of B equal to 6. Probability of B equal to N of B divided by N of S. That is equal to 6 by 36. That is 1 by 6. Third one, let C be the event, that is a doublet. Doublet means both faces showing the same numbers. Therefore, C equal to in one series 1-1, in two series 2-2, three series 3-3, four series 4-4, five series 5-5, and six series 6-6. Therefore, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Therefore, N of C equal to 6. Desired or favorable event 6. Probability of C equal to N of C divided by N of S, that is equal to 1 by 36, that is 1 by 6. Dear students, any two of this type of problem will be there. For 2 marks, they may ask these two or they may ask those two. So, learn easily, you may get 2 marks. Thanks.